Okay. Do I have a story for you guys? So, today, right now, it is 10:40 p.m. in the night. I am about to go to sleep. I have exams tomorrow. It is Sunday. 10 p.m. Remember the time. 10 p.m. I'm in the kitchen. My cousin, who's a woman by who's a girl by the way, don't know if that's relevant or not. She walks by into the garage, ne? I'm looking over and there's like, who's this? Because I didn't see it was her at the time. I checked and like, oh, it's my cousin. And then I look away. And once I turn around, she looks at me and goes, "Are you wearing a G-string?" Correct. Are you wearing a G-string? To me, a man who is tiny, in terms of age, only 14. Are you wearing a, and also at 10 p.m. in the night? A G-string. Whatever she
is. Oh my god.
She's not even old enough to even to supposed to be know about those types of things. Neither am I, but I don't think that's even relevant. She's asking me, am I wearing a fucking G-string? This is too much. I am never forgetting this in my life. I am never forgetting this moment in my life. I am telling you. Not even 1 second. Not even God can make me forget this at all. Are you wearing a G-string? And do you know the way she said it, Nick? Like, she didn't say it in, like, a joking way. No. It was 100% serious. Pure curiosity. Not even a single ounce of joking in her. In the way she asked me. Are you wearing a G-string? I'm done for today. My night has been made, and probably the rest of my life too. This is probably the best thing I've heard in my life. I'm gone. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye.